Hello everyone. Now we are going to explain you how to quick make your roasted potato or potato cooked. If you're going to cook, they will take time. Easy way and fastest way in mostly in hotel operation. Now I can say you take the normal potatoes, size depend upon big and small size, cover with the cream film, fully covered, there is no any gaps, so be properly covered, it's nicely covered, fully covered, make sure that it's nicely covered, that's tightly covered, and then you put the micro inside there, and then you cook with this 7 minutes to 8 minutes for us with small, if a big, then 8-9 minutes depend upon the size of potato. 7 to 8 minutes I'm going to put there for the medium size of potato food, and then you have to wait. Now you can see after the 7 minutes, now you can see full of the steam is there. Very careful, the steam almost is upon your fingers. Take this one properly, remove there, because inside the steam, already the steam, the potato is cooked. It's cooked potato done. Within 7 minutes we cook the potato. This is you can try it. So very careful, remove the side, that steam is very hot, if a lot of people are burned. So make sure to remove the steam on the side. Yeah, that's still come, and now you remove properly, and then you can see what's happened. You can see, yes, it's cooked, fantastic, it's cooked. You can see this one, you can see side, see, mashed. Cooked. You can see, yeah, it's well cooked now, isn't it? Then you can remove the skin, and you can mash it, make mashed potato or roasted potato. This is the recipe. This is a quick way I can teach you, mostly used to fastest way. Thank you. Bye. This is the, now you can see, this is you can see the proper smashed potatoes. This is, I just teach you when you have emergency to quick and don't have time, but normally don't do like that. You can do the process, but fastest way you can save, if you have no option and you want to serve, that's when you can use. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing.